Hello YouTube, welcome back to The Witcher 3. We're standing next to our stash where we got rid of all our crap. We're back in other place and we can talk to Zoltan maybe.
Get out, pal.
Okay, he doesn't have anything to say. So let's get out of there and look for the last woman that we need to find that may know something about Dandelion's whereabouts. Horse is stuck somewhere again, so let's run a little further away. And then, why did you spawn up here, Roach? Why? Right next to that priest. So where is this exactly? Holy hell. Not what I wanted. One of these. Neckers, great.
Let's go. Run, Roach.
What are these people? Oh, Redanian soldiers. Wait. Are we on a Redanian side of things already? Oh no, this is Redania, right. Okay, so we're making our way there. While we're here, we may make a turn and go through Oxenford and back. This rank greets travelers on their way to Oxenford. Merchants sometimes stop here to sell goods to pilgrims and visiting scholars.
Anyhow.
Might as well check this out. Maybe there's some, No, I don't spread disease, so leave me alone. Okay, though this is just a little barracks. Yeah, some watchtowers and stuff. Yeah. There's monsters here, though. There's drowners than wolves, and there seems to be a drowner left also. Probably have too much of that crap also that we need to sell. Alcohol we can always use. And this alchemist powder seems to be not useful for anything. Exactly, somewhat that I like the leader of this land, but long live and sacred. Ugh. I feel like puking after that. Yeah, long live, etc., etc. My thoughts exactly. Yeah, it's just a watchtower. Not much here. What's this?
Don't stick your neck out.
Slower.
Interesting.
Welcome, welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
Not gonna try to sell me something first?
My goods are not swallows. They will not flit nor flee.
Cards won't either.
Do you wish to split hairs all day or play Gwent, hmm?
Feels like you might have missed your calling.
Oh. Curious conclusion, why?
Well, should be hawking goods. Instead, Gwent's all you talk about.
Hmm. You're right. So, care for a match?
Sure, whatever.
So, should we lay him down?
Yes, yes, yes. You needn't ask twice.
I didn't ask in the first place. Kind of obvious that he will play that faction. Thank you. Actually, no, I can get that guy back in another way. I wonder, should I try to beat her in this round? No, I don't think so. Because now... I could totally scorch all these guys, and I think I'm going to do that. Perfect. Perfect! What does that do? Destroy enemy's strongest siege combat unit if the combined strength of all of our siege units is 10 or more. Well, it isn't yet, so you played this a little too late. And that's a dangerous card. Ichiru. Nope. This. Only a Square Telecard, right? Yeah. Ah, this guy. Nice.
Welcome. Welcome. What would you say to a hand or two of Gwent?
Not gonna try to.
My goon.
Cards, won't I?
Do you wish to sp-
Like to take a look at your wares.
Ah. Fine.
Wow. Can I sell some stuff to you? Yeah, I can. He's sorted by weight. What does weigh the most? No, that's silver that we might. I can dismantle this actually into something good. Casket? When did I pick that up? It's a silver mug. Perfume? Nah, I think I can do something with that. I can exchange those. Okay.
Should be going.
If ever you need a partner for Gwent, you know where to find me.
Absolutely, I do. I wonder whether I could have won all these cards, or... Let's make sure we always get a Commander Sworn. Man, we always have a full Squirtle deck now, thanks to this guy. An 8 catapult, nice. For that, we will remove... Actually, probably rig is sad, as much as that saddens me. Now I will get rid of her. Do we have it? No, actually, not. No, we have her still in there. Sabina Glivisic. Yeah, we keep Kira Metz. She's just nice. It will seal it. Nah, her I don't like. We'll keep Vess instead. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay, that's good.
The plague!
Interesting stuff growing here. Oh, we actually have to go through here? Interesting. Hey, we totally could have taken the road. Come on.
Whoa there, Roach.
Oh no, we need to do horse racing, right? Oh god. How do I get up there? Seriously? Needs to be some way to get up there. Okay, apparently not. Have to take the back way.
I see you managed to find the place.
Not that hard. It's not exactly a small concealed hovel.
I must say, of all the creatures in this region, I find steeds most intriguing. Horses interest you at all, Witcher?
All the same to me. Call each one I ride Roach.
Strange. The grey is Cantarella, sired by Cahir, the champion from Vol.
Yeah. Grey's a good color. Even looks good on horses.
My coin's on the black stallion, Nemrod, purest Nilfgaardian stock.
Surprised he didn't salute you, General. Know anything about the chestnut or the bay?
The chestnut is Thunderbolt, a pure-blood Ritanian, gallant steed, but too headstrong for my taste, difficult to control. And the bay hails from Zerikania. Lord de Volte acquired him recently. I know little about him, though Zerikanians are reputed to have incredible stamina.
Seem to know your horses.
I find them to be far more honest than men. Must say, I'm curious how you manage in the saddle, Witcher.
Mostly just try to stay in it.
What would you say to a little race?
Not what I came here for.
Don't make me beg, Witcher. Tell you what, win, and I shall give you my finest saddle, made in Nilfgaard proper of beautifully tanned leather.
Why not? Wouldn't mind seeing if your knowledge of horses translates into riding skills.
Ha! Splendid! In that case, you must choose a mount.
Think I'll give you a run on the Zerikanian Bay.
Cantarella for me, then. The horses are saddled. Let's begin.
Interesting. Took the Zerikanian, first of all, because, yeah, Zerikanian.
Riders, ready!
I adore the speed, the rush of air!
Come on.
Whoa! That probably means I left the track, so...
I adore the speed, the rush of air! Witcher, let's see what you're made of!
I'm not. You don't kill yours. I hope that didn't mean I left the track. I'm gonna be so pissed then.
The roach I chose put in a nice run.
Exceptional. I've not lost the race in a while. I congratulate you. That is yours. Ah, look! Lady Latar has just arrived.
Who?
The woman formerly known as Molly. There she stands.
Right. Thanks.
I shall be here for a time. Find me if you'd like to ride back to the city together.
Well, at least he's a man of his word. Actually, not better than what I got anyway, so I might sell this one.
Pain hurts as much as love.
Who do you favor, m'lady?
Can't decide between the black stallion and the grey mare. Keep going back and forth, back and forth. Sorry, don't believe we've been introduced.
I'm Geralt.
Geralt? That Geralt? The one Dandelion's rescued time and time again.
Yeah, kinda. Oh, whatever.
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't be here if not for Dandelion.
Told me all about your adventures. How he'd ready you for battle with his songs. How he tamed the Cairn by playing his lute.
I meant that literally. Dandelion's why I'm here. Came to ask you about him. Know where he might be?
No. Sadly, I haven't got a clue. We've not seen each other in ages. Ever since I became Lady Latard, it's been nothing but balls, banquets, and other such... what's it? Congregations. Awful tiring, all this. But... or maybe his sister could help you. Such a nice girl.
His sister. I'm not gonna tell her what Dandelion thinks.
Any chance you remember your last conversation with Dandelion?
Of course. He came to borrow some coin for a barge.
What? Why'd he need a barge?
To take me on a romantic cruise of the canals by the light of the moon. Said there'd be strawberries and that wine with the bubbles, and he'd sing me arias. But I've not seen him since.
You do realize Dandelion doesn't have a sister?
Sure he does. Saw him himself. Funny, she don't look like him at all. Blonde, for starters. Maybe they've different fathers.
Mm-hmm. Different mothers, too.
Maybe. But you could see he cares for her. Looks after her. The way he carried her packages and...
These packages. Any chance they were trunks, travel cases? And this girl, possibly a Trouberitz?
Yes, yes. Now I remember, she's a travelling performer. Sailed in from Kavir. Talented family, innit?
Exceptionally. And very loving as well, I'm sure.
If you only knew. Dandelion even wrote a poem for her. To my dearest Calinetta. Or some such. Oh, to have a brother like that.
Oh well.
Thanks, Molly.
Wait. Before you go, I've got a request. Dandelion told me once he'd show me his etchings, but he never did. I'd so like to see him.
Won't be too hard to convince him. He loves showing off those etchings to anyone he can.
Oh, that's wonderful! Thanks, and good luck to you on your search.
Yeah, whatever. So, basically...
youth these days... air-brained, all
another drifter in from Temeria.
Dunedin? Let me check this out. Is there actually anything here that I might be interested in?
Whoa.
Wait, there is a blacksmith?
Nothing hurts as much as life.
Yeah, but not one I can buy anything from. So here are the horses. Oh well. Nothing here for me, apparently. So, has he finally fallen in love with someone? Because it is not like Dandelion at all to sing someone other bard's praise. Usually he's a little bit competitive there. There was that one story early on, but
another one. Run along home with the rest.
Sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
Had enough of you lot. Sod off, or I'll have you skewered.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fucking hell. How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
Let these people pass.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. We got nowhere to go back to. Novigrad, that's a chance of a new life.
Stay off the roads. Liable to run into another patrol.
Shan't be taken like that again. We would be as careful as hares in a field bared by winter. But you was cast in a different mold than us. More like the hero that lies in the tomb neath Crookback Hills. Tomb's in a cave in a hillside. Down Warren's at the foot of the hill. Folks say treasure inside's a sight to behold. Huge hoard. Might find something that suits you. Good luck.
Thank you for telling me about that. Another quest there. That. Interesting. Yeah. That added this one. Otherwise, I would have seen that already, I think. And I still don't know what this is. Looks like an army barracks or something. So, where are we? Another quest here. It's in this direction, right? Yeah, there we go.
You need to patch your hair now.
My granddad once returned from his travels with a book. Fetched enough to buy him a home.
Stop chattering and help me search.
The second sword. Is it in case the first one breaks?
Mines.
Greetings.
What is it,
Don't mind him. Sit with us.
You're most welcome to. Though be warned, we're in the middle of some serious studying, as our learned companion calls it.
Thanks. Be happy to join you.
What do they call you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher.
They call me Rufus, and this here learned fellow is Theophile Maria Roscoe, and this is... Sorry.
Manfred. I'm Manfred.
Exactly. Geralt. Heard that name before. You frequent the fairs?
Nope.
You've confused him with Gerard. The stage artist who indeed attends fairs and breaks wind to the tune of popular melodies. To the delight of the crowds, I'd add, our guest is none other than the White Wolf himself.
Well, my apologies. Ain't you the one that... You know, the rumours about Foltest's death?
No, wasn't me. Any news of the war, for instance?
They say the Black Ones'll mount a new offensive soon, to cross the Pontar. I bet diamonds to peanuts Radovid won't manage to repel this time.
Such a shame Henselt perished in Lawmark. Blasted Dragonslayer!
Right you are. With Henselt alive, Nilfgaard wouldn't have had it so easy in the East.
The Emperor's sure to take Novigrad soon. He'll seize the Temple Fault, the City Armada. The West will be all but his as well.
You know a lot for an ordinary merchant.
I do. What of it,
Just that it makes me like you even less. First you ask about the message I'm carrying. Now you say you're waiting for Nilfgaard to cross the Pontar. You better come with me. I know some people who'd want to talk to you.
You'll have to kill me first.
If needs must.
Relax. A misunderstanding. That's all this is.
Hold him, Witcher. I'll find a rope.
Ha! Not a chance!
Well, he wants him to be questioned, and I'd actually like him questioned as well. He sounds like an Elfgardian.
All right, I'll grab him.
Most you'll grab is your own cock!
Let's search his body. Might have been carrying documents, a message.
You're on your own.
Thanks for your help. One Elfgardian spy less. Take this. It ought to prove useful.
Ah, had it right. Purse full of Nilfgaardian florins.
Yeah, otherwise I would have killed. Would have had to kill this guy, and this guy seems more dubious. I mean, I didn't want him to be dead, but. Yeah, he sounds dubious, so if I have to kill somebody here, I'd rather it be this guy. So, let me check out this place, and then... Yeah, I don't want to mingle with that guy, to be honest. Check this out.
Long live
honor in the fatherland.
Oh no, we've been here already. We've been here already. So yeah, on the way there. Wheat fields. Fertile soils of the Pontar Delta guarantee the inhabitants of the Novigrad full granaries and stomachs all year long, yeah. We might check this one out though.
Hey yeah.
Town. Until recently, this was a thoroughly unremarkable village. Then the Vagabonds began organizing their famous horse races here, granting Elnes the enviable honor of hosting the region's most precious equestrian contests. Okay, whatever. Let me see what you guys have here. And let me mark the one that we already have. So we do that first, just in case this adds some more. I'll satisfy any woman of mature years, no matter your age, race, or appearance. Whether it's a toss in the hay or a witty conversation you're hankering, I'll deliver. Ladies interested in my company can leave a note with their address on this notice board. If a strapping young lad named Odrin comes a knock in, that's me. My family's recently entered the cheese making trade. I need vendors who can promise to buy bulk qualities of my goods. Note that my cheese will delight even the most refined of underground palates. Looking to hire a qualified beekeeper. My apiary counts 20 hives and it's all too much for one man. Competitive pay. The undersigned would like to remind you that providing any manner of assistance to sorcerers or sorceresses, alchemists, peddlers, herbalists, soothsayers, seers, or any other such heretics blaspheming against the eternal fire is strictly forbidding. Anyone who spies such an individual must inform the witch hunters or the city guard immediately. Yeah, I don't know, it's never just written a wonder. It's an elf guardian. As soon as half the world will speak in this mysterious tongue. So you better start learning now, and yours truly can help you with that. Yeah, I read that already, I think. I'm eager to hire some honest and hardworking men fit for hard work around the farm who aren't afraid to get dirty, starting immediately. So what did that add? Added this one. And this one, I think. Yeah, I go on my own, but I am going to check that out.
Always ain't worth a dog's trick.
He insulted me back then. I don't like being insulted and then do as if nothing had happened, so... Place of power, how do I get up there? See.
Magic. A place of power.
Let's see. Not sure, this road, I think, still leads there.
We'll flail your skin off.
Great.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Interesting. Heavy armor, yeah. Kinda look awesome though. Okay, where else? Through there, over here. Should we go to Oxenford right now? I don't think so. We'll just turn over here. I'm not going to go up there. It's too far off, but we'll go here. To the right. Eggers. What we found. Okay. Neat. Roach, there you are. And a wild dog. Dancing windmill. What's that? When the current owner's grandfather, the famous dancer Pablo Sugar Sasco, ended his career, he settled here and organized nights of dancing for the nearby peasantry. Supposedly, these revelries became so fashionable that dung-booted peasants were dancing around with members of Novigrad's most elite families and adventure-seeking urban dandies. Oh, interesting. You're a bad dog or a good dog? A good dog. Whoa. Nice. Oh, let's see whether our way will eventually bring us back here.
Take it easy.
What?
What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing me ends. How am I to live, eh?
Get a look at the thieves.
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts? What am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free. But you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says. But you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me hen started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time, the vermin.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prints of wolf paws, but strange-like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs.
And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren. Tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself.
Okay, whatever. Let's help this woman. There we are.
Wolf prints, all right. Though something's not right.
Yeah, this is really as if somebody was walking.
Little footprints. Interesting.
Wait.
Wolf prints. And small footprints next to them. But no signs of struggle.
Is this a Doppler or something? Some changeling? Or it is a werewolf. I mean, turning back? It's strange, though.
Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache send you?
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Mm-hmm. So you, what did you do exactly? Put on some shoes like that? So yeah, either something transformed or something put on shoes that looked like these wolf prints.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags. Told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things. Steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf. Gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes.
Cause wolves steal hens, right?
Sure. Usually not one at a time, though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we put all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Last bit's most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves.
Yeah, as I said, convince the old lady. Yeah, that's exactly it. Why don't I just tell her? And she can take them in. The witch, yeah. And she's not a witch. Hopefully she'll do that.
Hey, witcher! What is it?
Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I I gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought. Ow!
Hope you do.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I love that there's actually traveling salesmen and stuff like that. That's awesome. Let's see, what can I sell you? Don't have much, but $29, so I can sell you $14. I don't have the... How much can I sell you? There we go.
Farewell.
Sorry there.
Run, Roach.
Honeyfield Meadows. Oh, so that's that. Renowned Honeyfield Meadows has for generations belonged to a respected family of halflings. Okay. Hope they don't mind me traveling through here.
Not so fast, Roach.
I wonder what role this will play.
Slower.
Eventually. Ah, it's probably just wolves. If they've lived here forever, they know how to fend them off, so I don't see a point. I don't want to kill wolves senselessly, so... Isn't there a road here somewhere? There we go.
No loitering round here.
So, I wonder what Zoltan has to say about this. There we go.
How are you keeping, Bobby? Monsieur Zoltan, you old bum? What's this? Haven't even drunk her water? Naughty bird. Now repeat. Savory crackers. Ah, you're back. You met Poppy? She ought to stop talking any day now.
Yeah, I just wanted to say that's an owl.
Zoltan, venture to say a mage would have trouble turning that owl into a parrot.
Sure you know me that well? Mark my words, she'll be playing Gwent with us in no time. But we were to talk about Dandelion. So, how'd you do? Learn much?
Tell me what you've got first.
A few bruises and a torn doublet. Otherwise, no much a note. He wasn't staying with any of them. He'd not seen hide nor hair of him in ages. All I learned was a few of Dandelion's pickup lines. Of dubious worth.
Oh, God.
Let's hear him. I'm all ears.
You know how he wooed a lass studying natural history? Asked her about the habits of trolls. You know where he went with the cook from the Passiflora? The Oxenford Novigrad Road, which is just now being repaired. Made her stare for hours as labourers crushed boulders into cobblestones, tried to pass it off as a romantic outing. I don't know about human woman, but that would bore a dwarven lass to tears. He's growing old, that poet of ours.
Maybe. Or maybe he did all that for a reason.
Sounds like you found something out.
Yeah, he did a lot of weird stuff.
Women on my list hadn't seen Dandelion in a while. All claimed he had been acting strange. Also mentioned he'd been seeing someone else. Thing is, Mystery Woman wasn't on my list.
What's she supposedly like, this lass?
Blonde, from Kovir. A Troberitz, apparently, named Kalinetta or something like that.
That makes it clear as crystal. It's Priscilla. Aye. Must be her.
Who's this Priscilla?
A Troberitz, like you said. Quite popular of late. Picture Dandelion with a pair of tits and you've got the general idea.
Interesting image. So how'd Dandelion handle meeting his female double?
I think he fell in love.
Yeah, that much is obvious.
What can I say? Could be he finally met his match.
She's his match, all right. Maybe more? A laddie's head's on fire. Lassie's got him whirling.
All right. Guess we gotta talk to her.
Priscilla works for the Mummer's troupe. Reynard and the Foxen. Whenever they're in town, she performs nightly at the Kingfisher.
Mean we've been sentenced to an evening of poetry?
Must you always? This'll be true poetry, Geralt. You'll see.
Well, okay. This still is our main quest, so... It's still level 11, so it's still worth doing, since we don't have anything else to do. Except for that one thing in Skellige, which is not where we're going yet. Oh, come on. Roach.
What's he doing here?
Come on.
What I'm doing here? Listening to poetry. And now we're there already.
Here already. Come on, let's find some arse rests. Should start soon.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. for your tender caress to bind our fortunes. Damn what the stars are. Rend my heart open, then your love profess. A winding, weaving fate to which we both atone. You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. The wolf I will follow into the storm to find your heart, its passion displaced by our ever-growing hardening into stone. Amidst the cold to hold you in a heated embrace, you flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. I know not if fate would have us live as one, or if by love's blind chance we've been bound. The wish I whispered when it all began, did it forge a love you might never have found? You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you
boys back in White Orchard.
Silence, woman. We've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
Squabbles and rows again. And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know Geralt, he risked his noggin to save someone else's arse.
Save, you say? He murdered folk.
Don't let him provoke you.
There's the door. Settle this outside.
Come. I wish to listen to music. Music!
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is.
Ungrateful.
Permit me to introduce this here's Priscilla. Known also as Calanetta. As lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
Yeah. It should be obvious by now to anyone that that's what this song was about. His love for, Yennefer.
Seems Dandelion was meticulous in telling my story, down to personal and insignificant details. Did he offer anything about himself, like where he was going?
Splendid! Very funny, truly. So, see you later.
Not here. Come with me.
There a reason for all this sneaking around?
An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Siggy Reuven's vault?
Sheepdip.
And I've not seen him since.
Oh, hell. He did what?
Dandelion breaking into a vault. I'd sooner expect him to choose a life of celibacy.
True. Forgot to pay for his wine at the Passaflora once. I'll need to wake the next 3 nights worrying about it.
Any idea what got into him? He have debts he needed to pay off?
Claimed he was helping someone. Urgent matter that couldn't wait, he said.
This someone, Dandelion mentioned their name?
No. But if I know Dandelion, it's her name he failed to mention. As he failed to mention her slender waist and ample bosom.
Reuven, what's he like?
Tall, fat, dangerous as hell.
Limp in his gait, left leg.
Sounds like a lame rock troll.
If trolls were devilishly intelligent and had a flair for crime, yeah, I'd agree.
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not driven up in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere, but it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr. doesn't ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it. You're not a fan. But what did he do to you?
Try the whole town. He's one of 4 bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Siggy Reuven, Carlo the Cleaver Varess, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least he didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution into it. We'd be in deep then.
Oh, man.
Here I go again, rushing to Dandelion's rescue. He ought to pay me a salary.
Wherever he is, I sincerely doubt he's in the mood for jokes. Nor am I, in fact.
Relax, I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horson first. And Siggy Reuven. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horson, but Reuven runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt it. But Dandelion's not. I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
Oh my god.
Bugger all to do here. Heading back to the Rosemary. Got Poppy to feed. And then I suppose I'll wait. See if our warbler don't come home on his own. Take care now.
Yeah, take care, my friend. Oh, man. Dandelion, what have you gotten yourself into? Put her in the frame. Okay, so. We gotta rescue Dandelion again. Big surprise there. So, keep your heads up, folks. I'll see you in the next one where we'll find out what we're gonna do next. Thank you.